から。
Very foggy, Kenya. Oh wait, no, this is rain. Fuck. What we got? The sink B! Yes! Yes, 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 yes! I like this spicy little car. We'll get the hang of it.
Thank you.
like driving a really fast version of the little monkey, the tri-wheeler.
Thank you.
catch it.
Ah.
What's defrag? What on earth is this defrag thing you speak of? That made me shit myself though. Did you see Tom's thing in Momentum mod? Yeah, from yesterday. The like clips of maps being played with all new settings and new graphics or whatever it was. Nice. I did a run on Cool PM, but the map like kind of doesn't cut up into the right size, so I tried to do a run on DFWC, but the map crashes, so fuck knows. Does better than Surf Utopia. Surf Utopia literally just goes, nope, as soon as you launch it. You might get in and get a little quick wiggle of your mouse around, but that's it. Get halfway down the ramp on DFWC, you go down the ramp, round the corner, then down the really big ramp. Halfway down there, game crash. So, cracking. Fuck knows what's up with that, but probably get fixed at some point. Good amount for DF comps this week though. We'll walk up. I like it. It'd be fun to actually play the proper version of the map, because the one in Xenotic's got the jump pads broken. So you have to hit the ramps behind the jump pads at the proper angle in the space, and it's just never there. It's interesting to see how to work it out in VQ3 though. Getting there slowly. A whisper from Pethron Bay. Thank you for the follow. Is the next message going to be advertising me services by any chance? Hello, welcome to the stream. On the wrong bloody screen. That's what I can't resume. Nice. Cheers, Turbo. That was a pretty long one.